Hi, I'm MissAbacus. Welcome back to my channel. Last week, we have finished all the common rules. So this week, we are going to review all the rules and also learn something fun to help you practice Abacus and memorize all the rules. So let's review the rules from last week's worksheet, page 3. And there are all four numbers, one and two digits mixed. Number one, 26. Plus 16, plus 10, and plus 6. For the 6, 7, 8, and 9, check. If you don't have enough bits, of course, use the tens rule. For the 6, it's minus 4 plus 10. Minus 4, you only have 1. So use the 5's rule. So minus 4 is up by up 1, plus 10. Next number, minus 9. Of course, you don't have 9. So minus 10 plus 1, plus 44. Use the 5, right? Down by down 1, down by down 1. So answer 77. Number 2, 51. Minus 18, minus 10, and minus 8. Minus 10, you don't have 1 on 10th place. So up 5, up 4, that's minus 10. Minus 8, of course, use 10th rule. Minus 10, plus 2, plus 8. Minus 2 plus 10, minus 35, minus 30, minus 5. Only up 1, right? So minus 10 plus 5, answer 6. Okay, let's do number 3. 6 plus 47, 47. Only 3 left, 10th rule. Minus 3 plus 10, minus 3, you have 5. So up, 5 up 2, that's minus 3. Plus 10, that's plus 1 on 10th place. Down by down 4. Minus 23. 20. Up 5, up 3, that's 2 on 10th place. Minus 3. Then minus 16, minus 10, and minus 6, of course, minus 10 plus 4. Answer 14. Number 4, 92. Minus 48, minus 40, easy. Minus 8, you only have 2, right? So minus 10 plus 2 for the 8. Minus 10, use the 5, right? Up 5, up 4, that's 10. Plus 2, minus 7, you only have 4. Minus 10 plus 3, 10 plus 3, down by 2. Plus 25, only 1 left. You have 5. 20, down by 3. Plus 5, minus 5, plus 10, answer 62. Let's do number 5, 56, plus 15, 10 and 5, minus 5 plus 10, minus 8, minus 10, plus 2, minus 14, 10 and 4, how do minus 4? You only have 3. Minus 10 plus 6. Up 5, up 4. That's 1 on 10th place. And plus 6. Answer. 49. So this is the first 5 problems from last week's homework, page 3. And next, I want to show you an exercise for practicing your Abacus common rules. You just need to add 1, 2, 3, all the way to 100. Let's try up to 20 now. 1 plus 2 plus 3, use the 5, down by down 2. 4 plus 4 is minus 6 plus 10 plus 5 plus 6, only 4, right? Minus 4 plus 10 for the 6. Minus 4 is up, 5 up 1 plus 10. Plus 7, no rule. 8 minus 2 plus 10. Plus 9, minus 1, plus 10. Plus 10, that's plus 1 on 10th place. So use the 5, right? Down 5, down 4, that's 1. So this is 1 to 10. If you can do up to 10, no problem, then you can continue. 11 plus 12. 1 here, 2 here. 13. 10 and 3, minus 7, plus 10, plus 14. We do the 10 first, minus 1 on 10th place, right? So minus 9 plus 10, that's 10, right? 1. And 4 is down by number 1. Plus 15, 10 and 5. Minus 5 plus 10, 16. 10 and 6. Plus 17, 10 and 7. Minus 3 plus 10. Minus 3 is up by up 2. Plus 10, down by down 4. Plus 18, 10 and 8, minus 2 plus 10, 19, 10 and 9, minus 1 plus 10, 20, that's 2 on 10th place. So the rule, minus 8 plus 10 on the 10th place. So answer 210. So for the plus, you can do plus 1 all the way to 100. Minus also, you can minus 1 to 100 from 5,050. And I would suggest you just do the plus first. Until you're really good at the plus, then you can start doing the minus. And minus, I give you a table too here. You can start in 20, minus back, or 30, or 50. And last part, of course, you can minus 1 to 100. Okay, let me show you from 20. This is the sum of the 20, right? 1 to 20 is 210. So that's minus back from 210. So minus 1, minus 10, plus 9. Minus 2, minus 3, use the 5, you have 5, right? So minus 3 is up 5, up 2. Minus 4, minus 5, nothing here. Borrow 10, no 10, borrow 100. So minus 10 is minus 100 plus 90, that's minus 1 on 10th place, plus 5. 6, minus 10, plus 4. 7, no rule. Minus 8, minus 10, plus 2. Minus 9, minus 10, plus 1, down by down 4. Minus 10, minus 11, 1 and 1, right? 11. Minus 12, no rule. Minus 13, minus 10, and minus 3. Only 2, minus 10 plus 7 for the 3. 14, no rule. 15, 10, minus 100 plus 90, that's 10. Wow, that's 15, right? 16, 10 and 6, minus 10 plus 4. 17, 10 and minus 7, minus 10 plus 3. Minus 18, so minus 10 first. Minus 8, minus 10, plus 2. Minus 19, 10 and 9, minus 20. So the answer, 0. So you always can practice up, then down. Plus 1 to 20, minus 1 to 20. Plus 30, minus 30 back. So this is a very good exercise for you to practice all the common rules. And only you can do really well on the Abacus, then you are ready for the mental map. So for the mental map, I will wait till you ready. You need to meet the following criteria. First, your worksheets need to have the 90% accuracy. So you may print out a few more sets to practice until you can get the 90% accuracy. Second, you need to do the plus 1, plus 2, all the way to plus 100. You need to get the answer 5,050 correctly. And the minus part, you don't need to do up to 100. If you can do up to 50, that's good enough. So you can subtract from 1,275, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, all the way to 50. Then you need to get the answer is 0. Third, I need you to time yourself for plus 1 all the way to 100. Okay, you need to finish in 4 minutes. So you need to meet these 3 criteria, then we can start the mental math. So for the homework, I will give you more pages because I won't see you in a few weeks, right? So we have 3 numbers, 4 numbers, 5 numbers, all double digits. And the answer, most of them are 3 digits. So I want to show you a few problems from today's homework. Okay, let's do problem one. 38 plus 46. Divide on 1, 6. Minus 4 plus 10. Up 5, 1 plus 10. Plus 17. 10 and 7 minus 3 plus 10, right? Plus 7. Plus 10 is plus 1 on 10th place. So minus 9 plus 10. Answer 101. Okay, let's do number 2. 94 plus 53. So you need to do 5 on 10th place. 50 minus 5 plus 10 for the 10th place. Minus 5 plus 10. So we do every digit separately. 3, down 5, down 2. Minus 61. You only have 44 here. So minus 6 here. So for this position, we need to do minus 6 here. Minus 10 plus 4. Down 5, down 1 is 4. And take away the 1. Answer 86. Number 3, 59. Plus 87. Do the 8 on 10th place. So for the 8, minus 2 plus 10, right? 7 minus 3 plus 10. Plus 32. 33 here. Down 5, down 2. 2, no rule. 178. That's answer. 178. Okay, let's do number 4. 42. Minus 18, minus 10, and minus 8. Minus 10 plus 2. Plus 76. 76 minus 4 plus 10. That's plus 1 on this place, right? So 10 minus 9 is 10. Answer 100. 100. Okay, let's do a number 5. 13 plus 24. Divide on 1 plus 59. 59. This is the easy one. Answer 96. Let's do number 6. 82 plus 90. 9 here. 10th place. Minus 1 plus 10. 41. 4 here. Minus 6 plus 10. And 1 here. Answer 213. Number 7. 12 plus 67. Plus 59, 5 here, 9. Answer, 138. Okay, number 8, 96 minus 13, minus 10 and minus 3. Use the 5, up 5, 2. Minus 48, minus 40, use the 5, right? Up 5, up 1, that's 4. And minus 8, combo rule, right? Minus 10 plus 2, minus 10. Plus 2, use 5. Now we're down 3. So answer 35. Number 9, 38. Plus 52. 52. Only one left. 10th place. Minus 8 plus 10. Plus 90. Minus 1 plus 10 on 10th place, right? Answer 180. Okay, let's do the number 10. 60 plus 71. Minus 3 plus 10 for the 7. And 1. Minus 35, minus 30, minus 5. So borrow. No, borrow. Minus 10, plus 5. Okay, so answer 96. So this is the first page from today's worksheet. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. And please like and share my video. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification. See you next time.